Catalase test. Catalase is a common enzyme found in nearly all living organisms that are exposed to oxygen. During aerobic respiration, microorganisms produce hydrogen peroxide and in some cases an extremely toxic superoxide. Accumulation of these substances will result in death of the organisms unless they can be enzymatically degraded. Organisms capable of producing catalase rapidly degrade hydrogen peroxide to oxygen and water. The catalase test is used to determine the ability of microorganisms to degrade hydrogen peroxide by producing the enzyme catalase. Materials required: clean glass slides, overnight culture of organisms, inoculation loop, hydrogen peroxide, water, glass capillary tube, marking pen, benzene burner. All materials are to be arranged inside the laminar airflow. Procedure: the hydrogen peroxide can be added directly to a slant culture or to bacteria smeared on a clean glass slide. Accordingly, there are two types of methods: slight method and slant method. Slight method: take glass slide and divide it into two sections with a marker pen. One should be labeled as T for test and other as C for control. Place a small drop of water on each area. Now take the overnight culture, take an inoculating loop, flame it and allow to cool for some time. Now open the culture tube and flame the mouth. Using the inoculation loop, take small colony of the organism from the test tube containing overnight culture. Again flame the mouth of the tube and close the same. Now transfer the colony into the marked fields on the glass slide. Emulsify the colonies on each drop to make a smooth suspension. The smear should be about the size of a pea. Now take hydrogen peroxide. With a pasteur pipette, place one or two drops of hydrogen peroxide over the test smear. Be careful not to run the drops together. Do not put anything on the other drop that serves as control. Result: after addition of hydrogen peroxide on the marked field, if the organism is catalase positive, bubbles will form on the glass slide. This is a positive result. For catalase negative organisms, there will not be any bubble formation. Slant method: take overnight culture, take hydrogen peroxide, open the mouth of the tube containing the culture, add 2-3 drops of hydrogen peroxide using the glass capillary tube. The result: after addition of hydrogen peroxide on the slant culture, presence of bubble formation is a positive result. Absence of bubble formation is a negative result.